Hey, I'm Ty. Thanks for watching the DJI Goggles tutorial series. In this video, we'll be taking a look at what you need to do before using DJI goggles for the very first time. All right, let's get started. First, you'll need to prepare the goggles. So insert the headband buckle into the slot above the goggles until you hear a click. Now check to make sure they are securely fastened. Now align the goggles over your eyes and adjust the headband knob so that the goggles fit snugly on your face and sit comfortably on your head. Now for optimal comfort, make sure that the strap comes around the lower back of your head. Now turn the IPD knob to adjust the distance between the lenses until the images are aligned with your eyes. With your right hand, use the touch panel to navigate the on-screen menu. Tap the panel with one finger to select an option. Swipe up, down, left, or right with one finger to browse menu options. Swipe backwards with two fingers to lock the panel, and swipe forward with two fingers to unlock. To enter and exit the shortcut menu, swipe down or up respectively with two fingers. You can also use the Mavic Pro remote controller to perform certain functions. Use the 5D button to move through menus and select options just like using the touch panel. Also, C1 works like the goggles function button, and C2 is just like the back button. Press C1 and C2 simultaneously to enter the shortcut menu. There are two different ways to link goggles to the Mavic Pro. The first option is to push the linking button and hold it down while the aircraft and remote controller are powered on and linked. Next, push the linking button on the aircraft. When successfully linked, you will automatically enter camera view and you'll see what the aircraft camera sees. The second option is to enter the settings page in the app and select linking. Then choose quick linking. Now, hold the aircraft's linking button. When you see the camera view, you've successfully linked the goggles. To link any Phantom 4 series or Inspire 2 drones, please use the MicroUSB cable that came with your goggles. Insert the MicroUSB cable into the port on the headband. Insert the other side of the cable into the remote controller's USB port. You're now linked and you can see the camera view. Two transmission modes are available to choose from, smooth mode and HD mode. Select smooth mode to view in 720p at 60 frames per second. Due to its high frame rate, smooth mode is suitable for when you're flying at high speeds or when head tracking is enabled. Select HD mode to view in 1080p at 30 frames per second. If you're flying smoothly at relatively high altitudes, HD mode offers a finer, fully immersive, high definition experience. Now please note, HD mode only works with the Mavic Pro, Phantom 4 Pro, and Phantom 4 Advanced. Also note that when switching between transmission modes, your video recording resolution may change. Make sure to check your current recording resolution in camera settings after switching. Well, that's it. Join us in the next video where we'll be taking off for the first time. Until then, thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.